Hi, I'm Elmer Vis. Today I will show you how to use the wizard in ProfiTrace. The reason for that is because it's good for you. It's important for you to check your network once in a while and save all the measurements that you know what the status of your network is. And the other reason is for us, if you want to send measurements to us, we know for sure that you send all the data we need to help you out online. To use the wizard, you need to install ProfiTrace. ProfiTrace is the program to do it. So you need to have ProfiTrace together with your ProfiCore. And then you can just start doing it. If you install ProfiTrace and you go to your Windows menu, you will already see the ProfiTrace wizard mode. That's a separate part of ProfiTrace and you can just use this wizard mode. You can also just open ProfiTrace and go to the bottom over here. It's called wizard. It's doing both the same thing, so it doesn't matter which one you are using. We have three options in the wizard. One is the network audit, the other one trouble finder, and the third one is scan in active network. Well, the network audit, then you are making an audit of your network and that will give you a status of your network. The trouble finder will trigger on important messages on ProfiBus. We have set these triggers so you cannot change them. Because out of our experience, we know these are the most important triggers for ProfiBus. And the scan in active network is when you're installing a network and the PLC is not there yet. You can use the scan in active network to check your own work. So if I click on a network audit, I can see that my laptop is going to do all kinds of things automatically. So that means it will start making communication between my laptop and my ProfiCore. It will check the baud rate. What is the baud rate of my network? It will see all the devices on my network. It will show you all the electrical signals of your ProfiBus. If you pay attention, if you sit behind your laptop, you can check the signals, all of them automatically, because your program will just show them all one by one. And in this case, you can directly find if there is a signal not good or it is good. Because in this case, I've got good signals and I can see if there's something going wrong on my ProfiBus network. So it checks all the addresses available on ProfiBus. Then it goes to the bar graph. It shows me the amplitude of all the signals. And it will start recording messages. Well, it will record the message for quite a small time because we want to do a network audit. If you want to have a trouble finder for a longer time, or if you want to have more measurements on your ProfiBus network, I would recommend to use the config set. Okay, but my ProfiTrace is ready now. It says, do you want me to generate the report? Well, yes, I want him to generate the report. And after that, it will open the directory where all the files can be found. Let's go this way. Over here, I can see the date and the time when my measurement has been done. So if I open, I see two directories. One is files, the other one is zip. The zip file, you can send it by email, by WeTransfer, whatever you want. But you can send it to us. And in the zip file is all the information we need to help you out online. And if you look at files, you can see that there is a report and there is a ProfiTrace file. Well, in this report, you can find all the information about the measurement. If I open it, I can see that the date when it's done, the ProfiCore number, the version of ProfiTrace, the number of devices, everything what's on your ProfiBus network, what happened on your ProfiBus network will be in your report. And all this information is coming out of these measurements, out of this file over here, unfiltered, and it says, this is a ProfiTrace file and we can always open it if you have ProfiTrace installed on your laptop. So this is a very, very easy way to troubleshoot or audit your network or scan an inactive network with your ProfiTrace. That's it for today. If you have any questions, you can always send us an email to support@procentec.com. See you next time.